Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. In this video, I'll show you two reliable ways to factory reset your Android phone without needing the password locked out of your device. Don't panic, you can reset it and start fresh. Let's get started. Solution 1. Reset via Google's Find My Device. This method works if your phone is linked to a Google account and has Find My Device enabled. First, open Google's Find My Device website on another device. Log in using the same Google account connected to your locked phone. Once your phone is detected, select it from the list of devices. After that, choose the factory reset device option and confirm your action. You will need to enter your password again to complete the confirmation. This will remotely reset your phone to factory settings, erasing everything, including the lock screen. After your Android phone reboots, it means the reset is complete. Keep in mind that your phone must have an active internet connection for this method to work. Solution 2. Reset using Tenorshare 4UK for Android. If the first method isn't an option for you, a professional tool like Tenorshare 4UK for Android can help you reset your phone. It's more intuitive and simple. You can find a download link for it in the video description. Once the download is complete, launch 4UK for Android. Then connect your Android phone to your computer. Here you can select the Remove Screen Lock option. It will then scan your Android phone brand to provide the corresponding reset solution. Click Start and Yes to begin resetting your device. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the factory reset. Press the power button and volume down at the same time to force your device to turn off. After your device is turned off, press the power button and volume up. After waiting for some time, your device will boot into Android recovery mode. Click Next to check how to proceed. Use the volume keys to select Wipe Data / Factory Reset and press the power button to confirm. Select Factory Data Reset. Then select Wipe Cache Partition and Yes. This completes the reset operation, and now you need to select Reboot System Now and press the power button to reboot your device. Your device data will be cleared during the reboot process, so please be patient. Okay, so your Android phone reset is complete. Just finish setting up your device. This method is user-friendly and supports a wide range of Android devices, making it a reliable alternative when other options fail. That's it, two reliable ways to reset your Android phone without a password. Whether you use Google's Find My Device or a tool like Tenorshare 4UK, you can easily regain access to your device. If this video helped you, give it a like, share it with someone who might need it, and subscribe for more tech solutions. Thank you for watching. See you next video.